And an update tonight on the HazMat situation at the University of Utah Hospital. A tanker truck offloading fuel for helicopters spilled about 25 gallons of jet fuel today. The fuel leaked into a nearby storm drain, but if fire officials tonight are reassuring the public that they contained the leak, preventing any city water from being contaminated. As for the fumes, though, they can be harmful as well as explosive to people who were exposed and treated.